told you he couldn't walk. I know you've been crippled for a real long time. God says, rise up in the presence of your enemies. Get your faith in order. And then get up. Show them who you are. I wish I had three people. And remember yourself in front of somebody. And say, here I am. And I like this part. He says, pick up your bed. Did you catch that? Did you catch that? Pick up your bed. I like the English Standard Version. About 10 people are getting ready to get excited in here. The English Standard Version says the man picked up what he had been laying in. Oh, I feel my help. I understand you got some stuff. And when you get up, sometimes the stuff follows you. That's why I had you model. Because you gotta get to the place where you say, yes, it's my story. Yes, I've been through it. But look at me. This man was a miracle. He was assigned to be a miracle. He was assigned to be a miracle. Oh, they didn't catch that over there. He was assigned to be a miracle. God didn't catch that. Maybe the center will get it. He was assigned to be a miracle. Tell your neighbor, I know you think you know me. But I'm assigned to be a miracle. Oh, I know. You might know my secrets. But the Lord gave me clearance to flash. He gave me authority over the thing you think is holding me back. My last point. He says, take up what you were lying in. Your issues. Don't be embarrassed by what was in front of you and what was behind you. Take it up, says the Lord, and go home. Oh, I wish you caught that. I said, now God, why would you tell the man to go home? See, we get delivered. And we want to go where they don't know us. Oh, I wish I had about 2 witnesses. We get something from God. And we want to go where our reputation is already